Is he getting hungry? Ouch. Are you serious? They cut the boxes. Did I finish the game? Oh, you're mad that we took your treasure? I don't know. We still don't know who Jiro is, so I'm kind of mad over this. This can't be a proper ending. Though, keep in mind, if this is like current day games, there's probably a new game plus that will reveal the truth. Hey, Mew. They're actually listening to Mew. Poor Vikings. Oh jeez, really? I can't believe they got away with this too. What the hell? Who's this old dude? Well, I guess Chrono made it back. Wow, yeah, that's the end. I'm not that happy with the ending. Yeah. That making that girl that we helped out, the final boss, kind of like, wow, really? Seriously? She didn't deserve to die. Considering how we went through time and made right wrongs, we could have done something that would have fixed that. Hell. We didn't do anything to save the demon world. All we really did was save her Kiara's village. That was it. That's the only thing we literally changed in the past. Well, we also changed the generals. What happened to the general? Instead of having a bad rep, now he has a good rep, but that's about it. I actually was looking up Evil Land 3 this morning when I woke up, hoping that there was going to be one, but this just came out, so I doubt that. Oh wow, really? Wait, 83%? Oh, I only found 83% of the treasures in the game, that's what it meant. I wonder what I would get if I had 100%. Are they playing with the spear ball of that spear thing? Yeah, they are. Wow. I'm gonna look through a walkthrough real quick. I want to see if there's anything more besides what I just did. The legendary blacksmith. Oh, hello. I missed something. There's nothing in here. Yeah, I thought there'd be a new game plus. What the hell? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's kick ass. Whoa, really? So pretty much now I can't go through, I can't go to the lab in any time zones. In any time period. Wow, that's pretty neat. That's cool. Yep. That's pretty much the end of the game. Yeah. That's sad. There is a bit more to do. Don't know if I want to do it though. Let me see. I'm just going to check out this one part I just read up about. I'm curious about it. Oh yeah, I was in the other time zone. Well, I didn't get caught by the present. I got caught in the past.